even though giving tends to be static right now in most churches, that is not something I think we can count on. For the most part, giving is the last activity of a disciple to pull out from church: attendance, engagement, serving, friendships, and then giving. And so even though we see those numbers sticking, a lot of times we find a lot of confidence. If our giving's up, we think everybody's in. I don't think that's a good indicator for the future.